very good most of the season. And then late in the year, they kind of hit a rut, as Terry Allen made.